Okay, well, I mean, we are missing 3 gems still, so let's go. What are the odds of one being over here? Something to do with the clock, maybe? Gonna turn the water back on? Nope, water's gone forever. Nope. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if I'm right and I have to mess with this.
Hit it with a ball. Is there any balls?
They're all on the bottom. Wow. Oh, there it goes. Doing what it does. Something to it.
In fact, there is nothing in it.
Oh, okay. Cool.
So there's something in the center there.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
That's not it. Did you already ring the doorbell? The bell?
Bell? What bell?
Okay. I guess that's it.
Dog. Okay. What?
Weird. This must be a bell on the desk table.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what that means.
Oh, thanks, IGN, for making that one clear.
Yeah. Ring the bell.
Do you want to know IGN's description for this?
Is it just keep ringing the bell?
It might just be keep ringing the bell. If you ring the bell enough times, it goes, then both the gem will appear. I don't know if I trust the legitimacy of that hint.
Oh yeah.
Sure is a lot of bells.
Oh yeah. Can I claim the rest of this window?
There we go. Okay, did... Three times? Okay, yeah.
You have to wait for the bell to ring itself. Which, you know, that works. Okay. Two more gems.
So three end.
We found the one in the first room. This is the one in the second room. Let's see over here. Is there something to do with these? Something to do with this?
It has... Well... You're on the right track. Oh no, you're not. You're on the right track.
Don't. Aha.
It's not what it's supposed to do. This is something.
Oh no.
That is the bottom ice.
Achievement. Okay, so there's probably nothing else in here.
No, there is.
There is. Okay.
Like you got the right. You got the right idea.
Wait, is it put all of these back in? Can't be, right?
Not the
end. Okay.
But that would be neat. Would be nice if you could hit something.
I don't know what I would hit. The only problem I have is I shot the
There we go.
I was gonna say, 'cause I just needed it to lock onto something, and then I noticed it kind of snapped to the sign, so there we go. That one I wouldn't have figured out if not for the fact that I know that projectile snapping is a thing. Now then, we got the one in here. If there's one in here, it involves the radio.
Channel 3?
If I could change the channel, yeah.
Or is this another hit that thing?
Do I have to hit it? I don't think there's anything in here I can hit it with.
That would be kind of boring.
Can I hit this? Yeah. Nope. There might just... Haven't done these other machines. There's... there's something I can hit it with.
Kind of looking like it might.
Nope.
Oh, I meant hit the swimming logo.
Oh, you think so? I mean, you
would
know.
It would be super disappointing if it's the same.
So, yeah.
It's the same. No, I haven't looked at this one.
Okay.
I just know it's in the swimming. No? Okay.
Oh, you know it's in the swimming? Okay, then don't look it up. It's probably...
Yeah. It's got to be the radio, like channel 3. How do we change? Because why else would it tell us about channel 3? That's Luigi's Mansion thing. Was that, that was a different song.
It was, yeah.
You just hit it again. That's the first song.
Oh!
Okay.
Okay.
That's an easy floor.
Yeah. And weirdly enough, the water fountains did nothing. I was so sure there was going to be something with them.
Yeah, it's red herring.
I guess, yeah.
And there we go.
Now it's longer.
So there's the reason for the fountains.
Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Not this one.
No, it's gotta be the one in the exercise equipment. Or the weight room. The punching bag.
Yeah.
Okay, Doc. But I think you have to follow her? She was in the swimming pool. But like, yeah, it has to be that one, right? It's the only one that shoots that far. Is this what the punching bag is for?
Oh. Look at that, it is. These fights are so annoying. That there's just randomly more money. Anyway. Oh, sure, from there. I sure do love this. Is there any way for me to know which floor? I guess just the previous floor.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hello. more money. Sure. Still don't know how to get up there. So by putting out all these candles. I have the option of pushing X here. Yeah, that's weird. Okay. Is this finally getting used? Oh. Onward. Entire barrel is just gone. Other enemies. Okay, good. Down another floor, huh? Oh no, just over here.
Sure does love to waste your time.
Okay, and then it went down a floor. It's fine, Luigi. Probably, anyway. Help. Really? Usually random interactions like this. There they are. One more. Come on. Alright, I'm a bit surprised that we only got one thing of health there. And we have to go back to 11. I don't like this.
It's not the best part.
Home. Anyway, well, that was weird. That's never happened before. Oh yeah, time for the worst area again.
Oh my, uh-oh.
If I had to guess. Oh, here.
Yeah, right here.
Whoa. Nope. Not right here. In here, I can still find it. Cats in here. Some help. Alright, this is crazy. There we go. That wasn't there before.
I think it's in the room with the dog.
Oh. You think so? Well, the dog didn't follow me, so you might be right. At the very least, it might just... Oh, there's hats on the ceiling. I think it's up there, dog. It was up there the whole time. Oh, look, now I can do this. Weird. Weird how that works, right? What? What? Sure. Oh, wow, that's a zero I just saw.
Finally a dead cat.
Finally. Finally Luigi killed that cat.
Can't believe the cat's dead.
Stop dancing and pick up that heart. Okay.
And then another even smaller cat shows up.
Yeah.
Takes it away.
Yeah. Just leaves the hotel. Roll credits.
Doesn't even just swallow it, just carries it in its mouth and walks away.
Yeah. Okay, so now we go back to the floor we were just on and look for the boo.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah.
We need the boo.
Wow. In this room.
Hello.
Let's go, Booty Builder. Aha!
Yes. Bring it.
Middle of the boo fight.
Now you have to.
That's 15 of 16.
Oh, yeah.
And I guess I should see what this is about, considering I already did this. Nothing, huh? Oh wait, it was three. There.
Well, I guess you could say justice on that boo has been served.
What is this? No, seriously though, what is this? This is a gem. Ghost.
Just not give a gem. An invisible gem.
Oh, I guess it. Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay.
So that's done.